Sounds like Star Wars. The intro sounds like Star Wars. We are last, so we can. They can only be better. That man took was so nice to throw me off at the last qualifying map I had. Nice of him. I will overtake them all. Not. I don't think so. I don't think so. Fastest lap, don't remember. 26 or why do we have to sit here and wait? There is so much waiting time in this game. There is a warm-up. Why? I can understand that as qualifying. Qualifying is nice. My little underpowered car. It really lacks the power. Good in the corners, but it needs more straight line speed. Straight line speed is really poor. Even in slipstream, I can't follow. Simply can't follow. There's a lot of people running off. Already two. So that's nice. One more. And a 2 second penalty. Simpelthen utroligt. We are two people. We find out that we can drive race without problem. He comes in, he's been It's not plastic spent on wooden at all. So typical. I'm a kamikaze. Oh, let me take last. Går godt med det gearskift lige der. Jesus Christ. Let's get away from those people. Drive like maniacs. It's funny they always try to overtake corners where you just not overtake. And to see how many that goes to pit this time. First offer. Two places. Thank you. See you later. Bye bye. More places. Maybe. Yes. I think he is gonna try to trade over me. Not careful. That's how you overtake and defend at the same time. It's not that hard. You don't have to run off from the other drivers off to do that. It's not necessary. Kamikaze. Two kamikazes. Stupid fucking Norman. See how slow they are driving. good slipstream. That's nice. Maybe. Just a tit. And he's off. I need power! God damn it! Off. Might as well break because don't run you off. It's incredible how little power this guy has.
I need power.
God damn it. Well, up from 19 to 10, that's okay. That's a good save. Phew. I'll take that. Okay. Bonk. That was fun. That was really fun.